podcast. Here we go. Can we start the clean race? Here we go. Good job, guys. Nice, real bouncing. Good start, guys. Real good. Whoa! Comes all the way there. Oh, ears get together. He's gonna get swallowed up there. He's gonna drop back and forth. He's back up to the third spot. He's turning that room. He's doing the tumble. He's gonna go back to the third spot. Burke is up in the top. Careful in the one. Stay low. We got one on the high side. Oh, tumble in two. Be careful. Whoa, easy. Easy. Now we're on the dots. Oh, careful, turn two. Careful on the front stretches, one on the inside, be careful. Here we go. Easy. Craig and Phil Venture, one and two. Ron Johnson, third, and Archer Bradford, Purcell, Lockery, Ropes, quarter. 13 laps to go. Ferguson and Richards have been by 7/10 of a second right now, the two yellow cars. Ron Johnson in third, he's about a half a lap behind. Well, he was in two. That's going to be Archer up in the three spot. Bradford up the four. Kevin behind Marshall. Oh, right in front. 6 laps to go. Well, careful in the one. Ferguson and Venture now, still 1 and 2. They're on a lap of their own. Well, just about Archer at the tail end of the lap. 2 laps to go. Red Ferguson to 10. Whoa, it's bounced. Here comes Venture. It's a white flag out. Oh, careful! Red Ferguson!